Have you heard of Ezra Taylor? If you haven't watched till the end, as we will show you how good this young man is. Just before that, listen to how he celebrates post-fights. Ezra is currently undefeated in 7 fights with 5 knockouts. Watch out for him, he is signed to Frank Warren.
I'm going to church tomorrow, and I just want to praise God that I'm here and he's put me on this path. Psalm 118, verse 6. The Lord's on my side, what can man do unto me? That's what I have. What can man do to me, man? This is what I do to the man. But the victory is mine because the battle is the Lord's. I don't know what verse that is, but I know all these. I'm still going through my process, but I keep God close to my heart. Understand that. It's surreal for me. Like, I'm from Nottingham to Wembley. I keep saying it, man. I don't think people actually understand the magnitude of what that is. My life could have gone a different way. But I'm here trying to do something, trying to make a change in this game, and I feel like I'm gonna.